Hey y'all, today's video is a dog vlog, so let's just get into it. Okay, so this is the dog. So my dog is a Chihuahua, and this is a Sesame Joe. I just got this new poster for her, and this just gonna be called Sesame Joe. There's nothing in it yet. There's so much of stuff I haven't even got into in my new room yet. So, yeah. And this in the middle of my room. So, yeah. And so, yeah, this is probably. And just to, like, get in there for the second time. One, two, three. So, yeah. So, this is just some good dresses. Not all of them. I promise. It's not all of them. Not all of her dresses. This is just some of them. Okay, so this is just a laundry basket. And that's a mini table. I did not know that video in the video. So what's in here is a couple of bananas. It's one mug that is so she has one of her bananas on. We got all these effects except for this one. I made it. Oh well, this is my favorite one. And the one that she has on right now, she's right here. So yeah, she has that one on right now. And yeah, so yeah, then what's in here is just for blushes. This blush, pretty normal. Then this giraffe one that got Petco. Yeah. Then her bows. Her bows go back way back here. Okay, so these are her bows. Not all of them, I think it's about like 10 bucks somewhere around my new room. So yeah. Then yeah, that's just goes in there. Oh. So this is, I'm not done with this closet yet. I just see a lot of the things like her shoes, her purses, hats, shirts, harnesses, like her jackets, all this stuff. Like, I'm not done. I lay my dog clothes over here and all this crap. Anyway, this is in the first row. So, in the first row, it's just some like heavy duty jackets. This one, yeah. This one is events coming up, and I have it probably like 20 Christmas outfits. So my friend Lucy gave me this one, and that's my favorite one of all of them. This is the event Joe. Her Halloween, old Halloween outfit. Her wedding dress is in here. College bound day. Her Seahawk. Then St. Patrick's Club. Yeah. And this one is just some pretty jackets to see. So yeah. This one I haven't, again I'm not done with it, and that's nothing yet. So yeah, and you see like post-ups in this room with us. And you know. Yeah, but nothing is in here, I think. Nope. Then this is for right now. So yeah, then her dreaming table, oh that's another hat right there, oh my god, okay, I'm like, go do your pants, okay, so this is her bath bin, then her top, because she's so long, she can out and she can use this package here, oh yeah, I know. I know it's in here. This one for this one. This is here for bags. I got this bag when I said it's for heading to Hawaii. And I forgot her carry bag. I forgot this, that's a carry bag. I forgot that bag, so we had to buy one at the airport. And there's this one. It's not that pretty. Yeah, then she got this. Yeah, this is Gucci. Her Gucci bag, her bows used to be in here. But then we got her this pink, like the brown pink, bag. So yeah, the son of it, but I'll do an updated one later once Hulk Claws is finished and it'll be 100% better. So until then, oh gosh, shouldn't do that. Good then. Okay, my brothers will keep it going and say, hold ya! Oh my gosh, look at this. So that's my room. You guys give it a thumbs up. But yeah. And just remember that that is not the dog of the dog. It is, I'm not done. Okay, I'm just not done. I'm watching my dog house outside. My dog is not a big dog. Oh my god, yeah, I know there's enough without mail, but I spent another $200 on my dog pillow. Yeah, that's all right. I just had to go around them and the carry bag. It's like styrofoam. It's like a twist kind of thing. So yeah. Yeah, so it's not the finished dog, so post that in the thumbnail of the video. I'm not in CrossFit yet. Yeah, it's one of me. Should I do CrossFit or should I not? And I don't know. But if you guys are wondering why I'm sitting in this house, and I wait, can you just see really well? Oh my god. Because I just came back from... Okay, I go out a lot. I live at the golf course now. Yeah, I know, like, awesome. And I filmed it there, and now I'm back here grabbing all this stuff. So, yeah. Moving. So, I filmed the intro there. Something like, I haven't edited that part yet, but time you see in this, I already edited it. Yeah. I don't know what I have on. No, I'm not gonna have a bow right now. I think I was like in my room. And yeah. I'm on a skateboard right now. Pick up my shoes because I am sweaty off my face. Sweaty and choked my ass on off. So yeah, that's it, and see you guys, and peace out, remember, I was